I was 14, I had to have heart surgery. When I was training, my heart rate kept spiking to around 250, and it wasn't until my sophomore year of college that they actually completely cleared me. They didn't see any of those symptoms anymore, and so now I don't have to carry around that defibrillator, which is a huge relief, and I can really just focus on performing and swimming and pushing my body to win, hopefully, gold medals.